Greetings, new user. The wonders of modern technology have gifted us a small oasis in this desert of our surveillance state. This brief respite from the X-ray gaze of civil servants, spooks, and spouses. So, let's use it to make as much moolah as we can. Should you like, I can help you produce, market, and sell quality counterfeit documents on impeachment. Or your realtor's favorite, cocaine. With my vast knowledge and your time, effort, and bank, we'll be unstoppable. Please be advised, only one business of each type can be owned. Resupplies and sales are your responsibility. Administrative fees will be charged for every transaction, and your business may draw unwanted attention from law enforcement or other malefactors, but that's half the fun. Message me for further details. Your friend, Long John Teabag.
Number.
The EMP is out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. There won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm.
Jesus!
Thank you.
this moment of calm before the storm. There won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions, waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well. This moment of calm before the storm. There won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the calm. explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm. Southeasterly bearing, you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. Goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shopping list, but you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our cart. Come on! We'll be right back. in the dark net. Put everything up for sale, the bastards. If we don't get this equipment, it'll go into the hands of the terrorists, not thieves.
Signal to keep up.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there.
This is not a drill. Code red emergency.
They put out a Mayday signal and keep pushing. Get to the jet.
They've got the Hydra. Scramble jets. Scramble jets.
Roger that. Zan Kudos 6 will down the jet.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two. And that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into humane labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey, careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
Please! Ah! Damn it!
Thank you.
All right, you on the way to the LS Naval Port? I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions.
Reloading!
triggers, you cannot bring bogeys back to us. Distance. Gunners, make your shots count.